Today's photos are from the 1980s and are several photos of Tiger baseball and of Bill Wilhelm, often referred to as Daddy Rabbit of baseball in the ACC. In this photo, you can see how much open grass was on the third base line at Tiger Field below Jervey Gym during that era. For big games, fans would sit in the grass behind the temporary bleachers to catch a glimpse of the Tigers. Most of that grass has now been replaced by permanent stands today.